And this is quality tripod. If you should buy this in my country in a camera shop, you have to pay 5-6 times more than I pay for this. It's expensive. Well, it's nice. I need it for my camera. Different camera. Classic tripod. So now we open up and see this. It's some kind of holder or something. Service warranty card and Umbraco. Very nice. Come in this travel bag. Very nice. It feels like it's solid, heavy. Yes, see here. You can feel that this is quality, a nice piece. Yes, these legs. We can do like this. Here is stand. Yes, yes, yes. This looks very, very nice. Very solid, it's like I hope for. There, but you can even do it higher. These legs you can make much longer. We should do it. We should try it. See under here. See there, this is one, there, number two, here, in 2 seconds. This is nice. Not maybe not 100% take out this leg, but you can see how it is. Yes, look at this little tripod. Much bigger. Smaller conditions. Yeah, very nice. Very nice. It's like I hope for and I want. There. Travel. This easy for travel. There. Little piece. So this little piece can be big and do much nice help for filming. So very nice tripod.